Are you in with a chop? This week's winner is... For more information, click the link below.